So this is Savior Valkyrie. Let's see what it looks like inside. To do that, we'll need one of these tri-wing screwdrivers. Link down in the description below. The
screws are pretty tight.
That's what it looks like inside. So this is basically just like the Genesis Valtriek, or Valkyrie. So these are the tabs that help it lock into the layer itself. Spring, and here's the core. So let's just hope I can put it back together, though.